The search is over for a missing man in the high desert. The San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department now says 51-year-old Daniel Lindell was found dead in his motorhome in Joshua Tree at Sunfair Dry Lake. Deputies say it appears the Washington man died from natural causes. Lindell's family had reported him missing in early April.